welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. My name's Lisa. I am finally back. It's been a long time since I've been on here and done reactions and uploaded and stuff, and I do apologise for being a bit MIA in the last several weeks. Unfortunately, due to illness with me and Neil both having COVID, and then Amelia coming down with it, that was several weeks ago, and then I had a cold on top, and then in the meantime both the kids have had a couple of colds and a couple of tummy bugs and things that are going around school and stuff like that. Unfortunately, I haven't had a chance to kind of sit down and obviously film anything, and or let alone edit or upload or do anything. So I'm finally getting back into the routine now, everything settled down, and touch wood, hopefully there'll be no more problems for a long time. I'm going to get back into filming a whole load of reactions and having them uploaded for you in the coming weeks. And also, as well as sort of illnesses and bugs and colds and things like that in the last several weeks, the kids have also been off for half-term holidays and Easter holidays and stuff like that to contend with. So yeah, I haven't had a chance until now to kind of sit down and film anything. But I am back, and like I say, I do apologise. Thank you so much for your patience and for still being here. I apologise, and I'll try not to leave it too long next time. Hopefully that won't be for a while, that I'll be kind of MIA, and yeah, fingers crossed I can sort of get a whole load of reactions filmed for you, so that it kind of you know, I've got some to put up in future. I need to get myself a lot more organized and have some sort of as backup in case things like this happen, where, you know, one of the kids is off school for a couple of days or something, and at least then I've got some sort of in the bank to kind of still upload for you. But anyway, we're going to get cracking with some today, and this reaction is going to be a reaction to Marcelito Pomoy. I think I've reacted to one of his before, which was The Prayer, that it was a cover of Celine Dion and Andrea Bocelli's song, and I was absolutely blown away by him last time. Like, the guy has got such a unique voice, where he can kind of go between a male and female voice, and it is absolutely insane. I was just completely mind blown. So I'm really looking forward to getting into another reaction for Marcelito today. This one is on the Wish 107.5 radio station, and this is for his Celine Dion cover of The Power of Love. So without further ado, let's get into this and see what Marcelito has for us. Here we go.
In the morning,
Wish 107.5.
Of lovers leaving town. Rolling by like tender now.
How?
As I lay in your eyes.
Oh my God.
Hold on to your body and feel its movement.
That register change, that flip.
Your voice is warm and tender. A love that I could not forsake.
Oh!
And you are my man.
What the hell?
Whenever you reach for me, I'll do all that I can.
Oh my God, that's just insane. I think because it's been a while since I reacted to Marcelito with The Prayer, I kind of actually almost forgot just how shocking it is to hear that female voice come out of him. And I mean, I know obviously there are such a thing as, you know, like high tenors, counter tenors, like Mitch in Pentatonix, for example, that have naturally high voices, and for all intents and purposes, a lot of the time when they sing, you could close your eyes and actually think it was a woman singing. But this guy just has the ability to manipulate his voice, that just he can actually make himself sound like a female singer. But also, from when I reacted to him singing The Prayer, he can actually sound like a male singer as well. Like, he has a gorgeous male voice, singing voice. And it's just mind-blowing that literally, if you closed your eyes, if you didn't know who you were listening to, if somebody just played this and you closed your eyes and you didn't see who it was, you would say that that is a woman singing. You'd be like, oh wow, she's got a lovely voice. I mean, and oh, she sounds a lot like Celine Dion. He literally does. Like, he is literally like Celine Dion. Just the phrasing and just the vocal control and just the way he sings the song, it's exactly the same like way that Celine Dion does it. Oh my god, the power of his voice and just those just the voice control and just the way he flips between the registers and stuff. Oh my god, this is insane. I cannot even. I mean, is he going to sing the whole song as like within a female register? Or is he going to change it up? I'm not sure. We're going to find out. Oh my god, I'm loving this. Like, this is incredible. This is like flawless. Oh my gosh. The guy is insanely talented. Like, to be able to chop and change his voice like that, to go between two different styles of voice. Like, wow. Okay, let's carry on, and because I really want to see where he takes this song. Oh my god. Lost this song. God, listen to the register changes. Lying in your arms. Oh, that's so crunchy, that flip. And the world outside, too much to take. Oh, wow. And it all ends when I'm with you. Oh. Even though there may be time. He makes it look so easy. It seems I'm far away. Oh, that cry as well. That control. Oh my god, this is insane. He's literally just sat there making it look so easy. That vibrato is, oh, perfection. The sound of your heart beating made it clear suddenly. Oh, is he gonna go for this note? The feeling that I can't go on. Note perfect every time. He's gonna go for it. He is, isn't he? The power of love. Oh, perfection. I'm nervous. that little bit at the end. Oh my God. I am absolutely floored by that. Like, everything about that was perfect. Just, that was insane. I literally, if I didn't know better, I would have said that was a woman singing. I would have said actually that was a Celine impersonator, and a damn good one at that. But the fact that that is a guy singing with such ease, and just, he was so effortless. Just, he got every single note spot on. Like, there wasn't a bum note there at all. There was it, the voice control, the control of his vibrato, the breath control, just the register changes, the flips, the little cries, everything that he did there was stunningly perfect. That was insane. That was just mind-bogglingly, insanely good. I can't wrap my brain around that. Wow. Oh my gosh. I mean, he's done it again. That's only the second time that I've reacted to Marcelito. And I'm really looking forward to looking up more of his stuff and reacting to more, because this guy is just insanely talented. Just how he can change his voice like that, how you can manipulate his voice. And the guy just makes it look so easy as well. Just him sat there and he's hitting these notes, and he's kind of just sort of almost sat there like this and just singing, and then just kind of in between, like, just looking around and just looking out the window, and like, it's so easy for him. It's not fair how people like this make things like that look so easy. Like, singing like that, getting to those notes look so effortless. I cannot believe how relaxed and laid back this guy was singing this. There was no strain, there was no effort in that at all. Like, it didn't cost him anything. Oh my God. I'm going to have to go back and listen to this again and just really, just really appreciate that for what it was. That was pure vocal excellence. And he is definitely up there with one of the best vocalists out there because of what he can do with his voice, just how he can manipulate his voice, and with no strain at all, and just with no effort, seemingly no effort. Wow. The guy is incredible in every way. He's incredible. Wow. I loved this, guys. Absolutely loved this. Ugh. So if you enjoyed this too, guys, please give it a thumbs up. I'm going to have to go and compose myself and go and watch this again, just to get my head around this. Oh, don't forget to subscribe to keep up with more reactions. I do apologise once again for not being here for the last several weeks. Unfortunately, you know, when you have kids and, you know, illness strikes and they have days off school and your sort of attention gets taken away from other stuff that you're doing, and it has to kind of like be on them and getting them well and then getting everything organized and back to, you know, a routine and stuff, it can be a bit difficult. obviously to sit down and film and you know, upload and stuff like that, but I promise I will try my best to kind of catch up with everything that I've missed and make up for lost time. So like I said, I do appreciate you guys being here. And I appreciate your patience and your understanding, hopefully. so yeah, I will be back very, very soon with more reactions. So I hope you can join me for those. And thank you again for watching. And I will see you in the next one. I'm going to go and watch this all over again because I love this so much. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Right through the grave.